Hey, my legion, how y'all doing today? I'm here today to review Claudia's Kitchen's garlic chicken. And this was a skillet meal that I got from Family Dollar. And this was $4.50, and it has fully cooked chicken, white meat, rotini pasta, fresh frozen vegetables with garlic sauce. Here's what it is right here. This is from Versa Marketing out of Fresno, California. So let's go ahead and try it out. And this is most of what it made. There's a little bit more left in the skillet. And see if it's any good. It's $4.50. Okay. Listen to Josh's Berkshire Bacon Lovers live stream right now. Wow. No, dude, I like that garlic sauce. Let's try it with more of the veggies. Yeah, you sounded better now than I did at Woodfield's Virgin. I got a piece of chicken right here. It's a piece of pasta. Not bad. My biggest problem is I don't think they ever put enough sauce in there. You know, it ends up being still kind of dry. You know, the sauce is mixed throughout. The veggies taste good. I like frozen vegetables. Pasta tastes okay. The chicken is okay. But I wish they had more of the garlic sauce. And I've seen it with a little more garlic powder, with some black pepper to give it more. Maybe not as bland. But as is, I give Claudia's Kitchen's garlic chicken a very mild 7 out of 10. So until next time, everybody, please take care of my legion. Just have to season up again, but I got plenty of seasoning to do that with. All right. Take care, everybody. Listen to Josh's live stream.